So this is my wife Jen's new cat. He's taken over my lap, as I thought.